The light is blinding! Ah!
Panadol, check.
Tea,
check. Chamomile tea to the rescue.
Comment below if you guys have your tea with or without milk. I have mine with milk. I think it tastes better. So I woke up this morning and I felt terrible. Like in my stomach, I felt really, really sick. I woke up and I just felt absolutely shocking. Now, I had work, so which means I had to get ready, and of course me not putting my clothes in the dryer last night means I had wet clothes, which is a great way to start your day, wet clothes. So it was 15 minutes before I had to leave, put it in the dryer, and I'm feeling absolutely terrible by this point. Now I get to work, I've got wet clothes, I feel terrible, I feel like I'm going to throw up. So I had to leave work early because I just couldn't like stand up. I felt so bad, I felt absolutely terrible. And I'm trying to do my job, which is cooking, and you know you shouldn't be around food when you're sick. So I just felt terrible, so I left, I just couldn't do it. And I came back home and slept for a couple of hours, had Panadol, and then I decided I would throw up. That was absolutely great, because now I feel alright. Isn't that good? I just woke up from a quick nap, and I realized that I was running late because I am going to watch my younger brother play basketball. Hopefully dunks on people's ass. Hopefully he scores a little bit, gets some assists, rebounds, shares the ball, couple steals. LeBron James! Of course, when I'm about to go to bed, I get the cold shivers and I feel ill in the stomach again. Oh, I'm not looking forward to this at all. Not one part, not even a single little bit. So I can't remember if I checked in with you guys last night, but I went to a basketball game, watched my younger brother play, and I kept stats. That's the first time I've ever actually kept stats. So we'll just have a quick look and see how well they did. Don't know if you guys can see that too well. I'll go in order of their names. So Kane, he scored, as you can see there, it's 5 points. Luca scored 10. Dan scored 4. Stuart scored 5. Mitch scored 15. Cameron scored 4. Kyle didn't score because he's hopeless. And Ben, that's my brother, he scored 2. You measly little apple. However, they did get the win, 45-23, not complaining one bit. New lowest weight, probably because I threw up, probably just I lost heaps of water, and now I weigh like 3 kilos from losing water. How good is that, right? So I woke up today, and it's about 11:30, which means I had a really long sleep, because I went to bed at like 12:30, 1 o'clock. But that's probably the longest sleep I've had in a long time. I didn't wake up the whole way through the night. It was really good sleep, and I actually feel good now. I don't feel sick in the stomach, I don't feel like I need to go on throw up or... So I feel good. That means it is time to lift, bruh. These athlete shorts are really comfortable. So I just got home from the gym. I actually went to the shop and decided to pick up a Kinifei, also known as a knife. And I also got myself a beef schnitzel, which is currently cooking in the pan, sizzling away. I'm starving. It's like 1 o'clock. I haven't eaten since I got up. I'm starving. Food time, boys.
You think about quitting? So many different things, honestly, man. I mean, I'm in a totally different part of the country, you know, putting on an event in a place that I've never lived. I have no family here. I have no resource, you know, and I'm taking a leap of faith.
Food and Guzman should be good.
It is pretty sunny though.
Anyway guys, that'll be the end of the video for today. Thanks for watching. Be sure to check in tomorrow, same time. You'll see a new video. Be sure to like, comment, share and subscribe. Peace.
On the L train in Chicago, Halloween day, you dress like